Up the fastest seatbelt sign and brings the plane to a complete stop. You can now use your cell phone in regular mode as long as you don't need to leave your seat to retrieve it. We also ask you to please be careful close in opening overhead vents as items tend to shift around during flight and could fall out. If you are connecting here to another Southwest flight simply to plane, check the TV monitors for your gate and your flight information. For those of you that are going on with us to Nashville, this is your aircraft. We're going to ask you to remain seated in the seat that you're in right now. Rachel needs to come from the back and count you as a through passenger once we have an accurate through count. And we let our ground people know that we have that count. You can get up, move around, stretch your legs, use the lavatories before we begin boarding. And Boston is your final destination. Welcome, ground people. Have a great rest of your weekend coming up. We do appreciate your business. We appreciate you. Please come back and see us again real soon. Welcome to Boston.